I'm 30 and divorced, I do yoga all the time, and I believe a woman has the right to choose. My bedroom's a hotel, and my favorite food is Thai, and I got a lot of moves from the hip-hop crews. There you go, do you understand me? Now do you feel that you know my core? There I am, that's my life on paper, but rip it up, cause I'm needing more. Cause sometimes I feel the sun descending before I've had the chance to chase the wind. I still don't know what or why I'm fighting, but my legs feel locked and my arms feel pinned. But still I smile because I need to look strong, and all the while I keep soldiering on. I want